So we're still in the area of Seoul Yuk, but we were told there was like a street with a lot of shoes, like stores that sold shoes, but sort of lost.
없어요, 없어. 더운데. 석진님.
It was actually Seokjin that told us, but anyway, 없어요. But we saw something good here that we thought you guys might want to see. So if you come to Korea and you see taxis, as you can see in the red light, it says 빈차.
네, 비었다. Empty.
Empty. 차. Car. So if you're looking for a taxi and you see 빈차, that means you can take it because it's empty right now. 네. What does it say if it has somebody in it?
아, 그러면은 그냥 저게 없어요. 저 딱 꺼져 있어요. 불이.
Yeah, if there is somebody in the car, the red light just goes away. So that's how you know. If there's no red light, then there's no point in putting your hand out.
네.
Oh, this is good too. This is a
마을버스 승차장.
A typical 마을버스.
마을버스.
Stop. Yeah. So like, they have the regular big buses in Korea, but they also have 마을버스, and the 마을버스 is like, they go around a smaller area. I guess 마을 means village.
네, 맞아요.
So like, even though they don't really live in villages now, but these 마을버스, they go around a small area and they're same price as the normal bus, but they're usually smaller and always green.
Oh, I've heard that. 버카,
I've
마포.
Heard 버카추. Like they have
버카충. 버스 카드 충전.
Anyway, these are words that really young people use and you may not even hear if you come to Korea because they always change their slang. But yeah. These are usually what bus stops look like. And These are the stops under it. The one that's in red is your stop, where you are right now. Okay, so we think we found the street with the shoes. So thank you, Seokjin Young.
여기가 구두 거리래요. 구두 거리 완전. 아, 나 구두 너무 좋은데 오늘 신발이.
Oh, they're pretty individual.
아, 이거 하와이에서 샀어.
어, 그래?
우리 엄마가.
Your mom has good taste. 전기 위험.
전기. 어, 여기도 만지면 안 되나 봐. 전기. Electronic. 맞나?
Yeah, 아, electricity, electricity.
아, 그 노래 있잖아, FX.
Electric, da 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 da.
Electric shock.
Yeah, so yeah.
나 이제 노래 부르면 안
I guess
될까?
You shouldn't touch here because
만지면.
You might get shocked. But I feel like it's so close. I feel like they should put up more rails or something. Now, I don't know if you guys can tell, but if you see this building, it's sort of like a very old looking building.
좋아, 좋아. 와, 여기 되게 신기한 구두 많이 판다.
It looks
그냥
very,
구두가
like,
아니야.
So different from the new Seoul station. It's like so.
오, 댄스화래, 댄스화.
댄스화? 아.
어, 댄스화. 화라는 게 신발 같은 거를 말하는데, 댄스는 영어니까. 댄스할 때 신는.
Dance shoes? Oh, a lot of shoes.
오, not my taste.
Some of these are nice. I mean, I'd wear them.
아, 여기는 좀 어린 거 있다. 어.
I'd wear them if I had a suit, maybe.
아, 여기 역시나 신발이 되게 많아요. 탱고화, 댄스화, 살사화, 라틴화, 모던화, 워킹화. 네.
It sounds like you're singing, like you're rapping or something. 탱고화, 댄스화.
탱고화, 댄스화, 살사화, 라틴화, 모던화, 워킹화.
So what is 탱고, 아, 탱고.
빰빰빰빰, 빰빰빰빰, 이런 거.
아, 그래.
그거 할 때 신는 신발. 그리고 살사는 알죠? 살사.
I thought these were Korean words, but they're just words like in Korean letters. So, 탱고, dance, and 살사, the dance. Latin. 네. So, what's the difference between Latin화 and 살사화 and 탱고화?
근데 여기 중요한 게 도소매.
도소매.
어, 이거도 합쳐진 거예요. 도매. 소매.
아.
그래서 도매라는 것은 홀세일 맞나?
맞아.
소매는 그냥 이런 가게에서 고객들이 살 수 있는 거를 소매라 그러고 도매는 고객이 달라요. 도매는 고객이
is
가게
the
주인.
가게,
그
wholesale.
소매는
they're just I think it's just a regular store where people can buy
맞아요.
it. There's a word for it and we will put it there somewhere. Anyway, 도매 is like wholesale where the store owners buy like their products in bulk, I guess. And 소매 is like a place like this where we can buy our own things.
그래서 여기는 둘 다 하는 것 같아요. 오소매.
Yeah, even if you look inside, there's like a lot of products in bulk.
아, 여기도 이런 직영 이런 거 있네. 공장 직영이라고 써 있죠. 그래서 공장이라는 것은
factory.
그래서 공장에서 직접 여기서 가져오는 거다. 그래서 공장이랑 바로 연결되어 있는 가게다라는 뜻이죠.
Yeah, so this place, even though it looks a little run down, it has a direct connection to its factory. It gets stuff directly from the factory and sells it to us. Also, I think another good word is 전문. It's sort of like cut off, but 전문.
네.
Here too, they have it.
전문.
So on a lot of stores, they have 전문, which means like their specialty is this, or they're a specialist in whatever they're selling.
어, 여기 내 거가 있나 보다. 패션 숙녀와 숙녀, lady. 네, 나 레이디.
아, 야.
레이디. 아, 우리 더 차려입고 올 걸. 여기도 도소매가 또 있네요. 도소매.
구두. Oh yeah, I guess we should explain it. We said this place is like a 구두거리, but
네.
a lot of people only hear the word 신발 or like 운동화.
네, 신발, 운동화, 샌들. Yeah.
But I feel like 구두 technically usually refers to like more formal like shoes actually. Where like 운동화 is sneakers and 신발.
네. 신발은 그냥 다 통틀어서.
Okay, so yeah.
이것도 신발, 이것도 신발, 다 신발.
신발. So 응. 신발 I guess is a more general term, but 구두 refers to like these shoes you use when you dress up.
응.
And 운동화 are like regular sneakers.
네. 그래서 여자들한테 구두 하면은 보통 이제 하이힐이나 펌프스 이런 거.
I thought that guy was gonna yell at us.
Oh, 무서워요.
Oh, here's another word. We went over this before, but now 네. they have 생산.
생산. 생산한다는 것은 만든다.
It's like making it. So it means production. So 네. factory, they get it from the factory and they also, I guess, produce it.
네, 맞아요. 공장에서 바로 생산해서 가져오는 그것을 공장직영.
So they produce it at the factory and this company, I guess, gets it right from the factory.
재밌다,
they like to mix English and Korean a lot, I see. Dance 화. 네.
Dance 화. 아, 여기 이런 게 있네요. 고급.
고급.
고급이라는 것은 뭘까요?
So 고급, as most people know, like when you learn Korean, you know there's like 초급, 중급, 고급.
아,
so it's like
맞다.
High. Right. In this case, it would mean like advanced or high quality, usually. What about 신사화?
신사. 멋쟁이 신사 나가신다. 이거 몰라요.
So
신사라는 것은 gentleman.
Me. I don't know. Like maybe some of you guys saw like 신사의 품격. There was a famous drama recently. So that's gentleman shoes. So I guess pretty much shoes like we've been seeing.
잘 모르겠어. 신사들이
not any type of gentleman shoes. High quality gentleman shoes. Okay, so there's a good sign. 상품권.
상품권 이거는 우리가 선물로도 많이 하죠. 그래서 우리 부모님들한테 상품권 주면 되게 좋아하시는데 상품권은 gift card.
Yeah, I guess it's the equivalent of a gift card and like I think a lot of times they're like the 문화 상품권.
아 맞아요.
And you can use it like the movie theaters or other places like that.
책.
This is a good sign.
재밌는 게 있네요.
당뇨 도우미.
당뇨라는 거는 병이죠.
Yeah, so 당뇨병. Maybe a lot of you guys have studied it, but 당뇨병 means diabetes. So, you know, people who can't really have too many sweet things.
도우미라는 거는
somebody who helps.
오, 맞아요. 내가 설명해 줄 게 없어. 다 알아.
아, 미안해.
그 여기 되게 중요한 거는 볼. 볼이 넓다. 이거는 우리가 신발 살 때 많이 물어봐요. 여기에서 볼은 이 볼이 아니에요. 요 볼이 아니고 여기에서의 볼은
여기.
요 볼. 그러니까 이 발 넓이가
It's
여기.
It's like the front part of your shoe here. So since I guess it may be uncomfortable for people with diabetes, they make this part of the shoe especially wide so it's more comfortable for them to walk around. Yeah, so I guess healthy casual shoes.
네.
Or for men, where this front part of your shoe is wider,
and
they're comfortable. Yeah. 아, I don't know if our effects worked out as well as we planned it.
네, 오늘 재밌게 보셨나요? 아, 더위 먹었어.
Gina's a little hot, so her Korean and her English is getting a little messed up. It's okay. So yeah, we've walked around Seoul Station and we even went to like the Gujukori.
네.
And it's really hot, so I think we're gonna stop today's episode for today.
Yeah.
So, okay, we should 있습니다. Say goodbye like we always do. You get that side, I'll get this side. Are you ready? So, 안녕.
안녕. 너 이쪽으로. 시작. 이렇게
시작
안녕 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 다시 시작 안녕 안녕 안녕
Like we don't use them as much as people do in Korea and other Asian countries.
Suncap. 이거 아줌마들 진짜 좋아하는 거죠.
아, suncap like sun plus cap put together.
Suncap. 아줌마들 선글라스 쓰고 이거 쓰고.